Give. And finally, the ball is going to be put in play. And there is Theis. Oh, he missed an open layup. Giannis breaks away and is fouled. Theis can't believe it. He had Giannis on his back, but he blew a tire on his way up.
Great play out of the timeout. Brown sets the back screen. No help whatsoever from Wes Matthews. Not really a solid screen. Giannis gets caught. Might have fouled him.